Thank you very much. Didn't understand a word of that, but it sounded good.
Not really.
I don't know, I can live up to Ben's last film there, but this song's a song called Mamon. Watching live music on a Sunday. It's great to see. Original music as well. This song goes out to this girl on the left there. This one's called The Power of the View. This song's about spending about 250 nights a year out on the road, playing loads of concerts and meeting some great people along the way, probably drinking too much sometimes and thinking too much.
Just sometimes.
Yeah. But it's all for the fun and all for the love and this song's called I've Gotta Keep Moving On.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Pretty sad to be leaving Jeremy. We've had a great time. We've got 3.5 weeks. It's been fantastic. We thought it would be a lot harder. Andy doesn't eat pork. We thought it was going to be a right struggle trying to find anything but sausage, but we managed quite well, I think. And,
he's been eating sauerkraut for the last 3 weeks.
Yeah. This song's about staying positive and things ain't going your way. And I think we're touring with a prime example of someone who has always got his head up and things ain't seem to go his way. It's called Keep Your Head Up. Keep your head up. Do any of the Santana fans here like Santana?
Yeah?
Cool. Has he got one? This song's a song by originally by Peter Green from Fleetwood Mac.
I got a black magic wand. She's trying to make them on the plane.
To go on tour with Deep Purple next in France, so that's why we're having a little bit of a rock out here to warm up.
practice it before the big day.
Yeah, exactly. This is a song called Chill Out. Thank you.
you so much. Got a few songs there for you guys. So we are Willie and the Bandits. Check us out on willieandthebandits.com. We have a couple of CDs for sale over on the left-hand side, your right-hand side of the stage.
Nothing left, fire and omen. Catch a
big round for you guys. Do I have a bit more vocal and guitar back in the morning, please? This is a song about a place I used to go to when I was a kid. Used to run away from home. My parents told me off and stuff, and a place where I drank my first beer, smoked my first cigarette, and done all the naughty things you probably, you know, shouldn't do. And it's one of those things I've done under this little batch of trees that made me who I am today. And this song's a song called Under the Grove. As I stare at the unknown, there's the unknown and shaped by time. And I'm carved by minds ahead of my fear or my weakness. Cause I remember the night. Does our future remain unwritten? Or does our past act as proof? We can change our color, our eyes, our sex, our fields, our oceans. We can't change the truth. Song. Factor Million has been a great, great time in Germany. We felt very welcome. Everyone went gone, and I'd long to come back. This song is gonna be our last track. This song is a song called Angel.